Hi, my name is Marisha Wallace, and I'm from the musical Waitress, and I also played Effie in Dreamgirls.
It's amazing to have you today. Can you tell us why, for you, music has this unique power to transform lives the way this charity uses it?
Well, music is on another level. I think if you are like a recluse or if you don't speak much, when you hear music, it just brings something out of you. It just changes you. I see so many people at the stage door who are like, I have anxiety, but when I heard you in this show, it brought something out of me. I felt confident. I felt like I was able to take on the world, and I think that's what music does for people. Yeah.
And obviously you're performing in the West End at the moment. What makes that such a very special place for live musical theater? How does it feel to perform here in London?
It's incredible to perform here. I worked on Broadway and then I came here like 2.5 years ago, and we get to touch lives every single day. We do 8 shows a week, so that's thousands and thousands of people who get to hear what we do and come out changed on the other side. So it's an incredible experience. Yeah.
The people who haven't been able to enjoy Waitress so far, can you tell us a bit about the show and what is unique, what it has to offer that's maybe different from the other shows available in the West End at the moment?
Waitress has so much heart. It's a show about three strong women trying to figure out their lives and trying to reach their goals, even though they're living in a small town and, you know, things may seem like they're never going to change, but things do change. If you change your mind, you can change the world. So come see Waitress, because it's so full of heart. You're going to laugh and you'll cry a lot. So come see it.